The Shroff SR Rotary Institute of Chemical Technology, SRICT, managed by Ankleshwar Rotary Education Society, ARES, and affiliated to Gujarat Technological University, GTU, was established near Ankleshwar in 2011 with a vision to be a world-class institute, imparting knowledge and quality technical education to develop leaders required by chemical and allied industries. The institute is promoted by Rotary Club of Ankleshwar, patronized by the principal supporter and sponsor UPL Limited and Shroff family, and approved by AICTE New Delhi and Gujarat Technological University. The mission of the institute is to develop high-quality technical education and personnel with a sound footing on basic engineering principles.
When we conceived this college, we saw a need for an Institute of Chemical Technology here in this part of Gujarat because we are surrounded by chemical industry, and this college is dedicated to producing the personnel that chemical companies need for running their plants. Now, students are choosing to come to this college. SRICT is strict, and parents like that. And students ultimately like that. And that is what we are all about. We are here to give children a chance in this world to succeed.
SRICT offers various programs at an undergraduate level like chemical engineering, mechanical engineering, and electrical engineering. In addition, SRICT is the only engineering institute in Gujarat offering undergraduate courses like environmental science and technology and chemical technology, with specialization in pharmaceutical technology, dyes and pigment technology, polymer and rubber technology, and glass and ceramic technology.
This institute, Shroff SR Rotary Institute of Chemical Technology, we call it SRICT, has been built with full of dreams. Our dream is to produce engineers and technocrats who will be acceptable to industries and should be of good quality. In last 6 years, 3 batches have come out and our engineers are well accepted by the industries. We want to see that we do a good job, research work, and in next 5 years, we want to see that our institute becomes a center of excellence and work with the industries, authorities to do a better job. We have signed MOUs with international universities, with the most of the national laboratories, and we have been constantly working with them. Our dream is that our engineers or technocrats will be known for their work in next 10 years, 20 years. Our college, SRICT, will become a brand, and everyone, all the students who want to be engineers and technocrats, if they want a good life, good technical knowledge, they'll be looking for joining our institute.
SRICT is the first 5S certified engineering institute in Gujarat, which involves organizing a workspace for efficiency and effectiveness. SRICT offers 2 programs at the postgraduate level, chemical engineering and mechanical engineering, with specialization in thermal engineering to meet future demands of society and industry. For practical knowledge through interaction with industry, each student carries out 3 industrial visits and 4 expert talks per semester are organized for students.
I would like to thank Shroff SR Rotary Institute of Chemical Technology for being a sole source of motivation during my journey of 4 years. SRICT has a tradition to facilitate bright students with cash rewards, certificates, place in a magazine, gold medals, and most importantly, holding hands with the management, which really encourages the future engineers to serve industry and nation at its best. Luckily, this happens at the end of every semester, So it's not a one type of encouragement, it's a chain of encouragement. I thank SRICT for grinding us up to a signing level and encourages the future engineers to be industry ready with qualitative education.
Education shows a man how little other people know. So is the thinking of our college, Shroff SR Rotary, Institute of Chemical Technology, who believes in helping the students find solution to the social exclusion and disintegration into the various fields of private, public and industrial sector. It helps the students develop their economical skills and their entrepreneurship qualities.
The placement volume has been 100% through all the years. The placement partners of the institute include many reputed business houses.
The students and faculty members have benchmarked their achievements by the means of paper presentation in conferences and by highly rated journals and publications. The students and faculty members have traveled overseas to the countries such as United States of America, South Korea, for presenting their work to the world by the means of conferences and paper presentations. The students have also succeeded in securing the travel grants from All India Council for Technical Education, Indian National Academy of Engineering and Gujarat Technological University, making SRICT a world-class institute.
Push yourself because nobody else is going to do it for you. This famous quote proves me wrong when I came in this institute. Here in SRICT, all the faculty members are so cooperative that they help the students in each and every aspect of life. Along with it, they are conducting these special courses like English proficiency course, mock interviews, personality skill development, etc. These courses are specially designed by our college. In English proficiency course, the students are able to read and write professional English language. By the personality skill development, the students are able to speak in front of the people by overcoming the stage fear.
My college arranges peer learning initiatives, expert lectures, industrial visits. In which industrial visit is my most favorite part, because what we learn in the textbook, we get to know the practical operations of it in the industry. Coming from school to college is a very drastic change, but this college is an ocean of opportunity. You can pick anyone and excel.
Being a Schedule 1 auditor of Gujarat Pollution Control Board, SRICT has NABL accredited well-equipped environmental laboratory with high-tech, sophisticated instruments. The institute has signed various MOUs with renowned institutes and national laboratories. The institute provides hostel facilities for students on twin-sharing basis with all amenities. The institute provides convenient transportation facilities for Ankleshwar, Bharuj and Surat. The library caters to all the requirements of knowledge resources and references of the students. For recreation and refreshment, the institute has a huge playground to carry out activities in sports and games. The canteen in the campus offers delicious, hygienic and nutritious healthy hot food and drinks for all. Join us for an excellent educational experience and enroll yourself for a promising future.